When I was Minister of Corrections, nobody escaped.
Oh, there was the odd one who might have popped out, but they all got caught.
So why did you say no one had escaped?
I think, Tova, you want to actually understand a joke when you hear it.
When can we determine that you're joking, and when can we determine that you're being factual?
When my eyebrow goes up, it's a joke.
Why should voters believe you if you're putting out false statements like you did yesterday? Do you recognise that you have a
Do you not understand a joke?
What was the lead in that was a joke? You said no one escaped while I was there. 20 people escaped.
It was a joke.
But at what point do we...
How is that... I don't understand how it's funny. Can you explain how it's funny?
Well, you really do want to bone up on your comedy skills there, Henry.